Can DeepSeek generate videos? The answer is no. It cannot generate videos alone, but with the right tool like SendShort, the two AIs can make the video you're looking for. Let me show you this in action. So I went ahead on DeepSeek and I've asked it, please generate a video about a dystopian desert city. Now, what it did wasn't really the most useful thing. Instead of generating a video, it just told me how the video is going to look like and what kind of video should I make. And here is the script with all of the actions from the first second to the last one. But the main pain point isn't addressed, isn't fixed. So DeepSeek didn't make a video for me. Now, fear not, the same thing happens even in ChatGPT. So I gave it the same script, the same prompt. Please generate a video about a dystopian desert city. And again, not really helpful. It just gave me a title and the style, length, music, and it told me what would happen in each scene. But then again, no video. This is just telling you how to make videos, but there isn't really a video generated neither in ChatGPT or in DeepSeek. So what you can do instead is you can ask DeepSeek or ChatGPT to just give you a short script, or generally just to give you the script for the kind of video you want to make. And then you're going to plug the script from DeepSeek in a tool like SendShort, which is dedicated to making those videos you're looking for. So as you can see, this is the script. It is pretty long, pretty detailed. It is not personally the kind of video I want to make. You can then chat to DeepSeek and ask it to, hey, make a shorter script, make a longer one, remove this line, remove that line. So you can work with it to come up with the best video idea that you want. Now, in my case, I really don't want to use this because this is too detailed, too long. It's a pretty random story. So instead, I'm just going to show you what you would do if you were to copy this and take it in SendShort. So you would first have to go to SendShort.ai, which is this website. It also works on mobile phones and tablets, not only on computers. I'm just on a computer for the sake of this example. And once you get to the website, you're going to click try for free or log in if you have an account like I do. So log in, and these are the main ways you can make a video. These are shorts that are all clipped from long videos. As you can see, this is how it works. But again, this is not the focus of this example. So what you need to do is you need to click create faceless video. And this takes you to the tab where you can make the video. First, you're going to click this and you're going to click custom topic. And this is where you're going to tell the AI what kind of video you want to make. And again, this is the point where you can just copy this and copy the script from DeepSeek and paste it in SendShort, and then the AI is going to make a video about this. But I just want a more of a general idea, so I want to let the AI come up with another idea. So I'm just going to say, please create a video about a dystopian desert city. I'm not going to give any further instructions. I wanted to make a broad video. I just want to see what the AI can come up with. So this is the script. And then if you scroll down, this is the narration voice, which is how the AI is going to read loud the voiceover. This is how your video is going to sound, the voice of who is going to read the captions and the transcript of your video. So I'm just going to select Nova, and the aspect ratio, you can just leave it as is because you can later change it, and the images are going to change their size as well, so don't worry about this. You can resize everything later. But then another important setting is the video language. Now, considering my script, and for example, this script would be in English, I'm just going to leave the video language as English. However, you can make it in all of these languages. And if you're just not sure, you can make the video in first in whichever language. And then in the editor, you can also translate the video in one click to all of these other languages. And that's going to translate your captions, your audio, and whatever's shown on the screen as well. And then for the duration, I'm just going to click 60 to 90 seconds. You can do whatever you want here. Now click generate story, wait just a few seconds, and then the AI is going to give you the script for your video, which is right here. This is what's going to be said in your video. You can delete parts, you can leave anything or remove, you can add sentences, but then again, to keep this thing to keep things simple, I'm just gonna click create faces video with the script that the AI has given me. So click this, and now it's gonna take a minute and a half to 2 minutes and a half. That's how much it takes on average for the AI to generate your video. So I'm just gonna cut it here, and in 1 minute I'm gonna resume in the video editor. So let's just jump into the video editor. Alright, so the video has been generated. Now let me just play it for a few seconds so you can see what it looks like when it's just freshly generated without any edits.
In the heart of the desolate wasteland lies the city of Solara, were shadows of towering.
As you can see, this is the voiceover, the graphics, and the captions. Now, as soon as you open the editor, you have the captions. So let me just go to this tab. And for example, I'm just going to change it to this font right here. And as you can see, it changes in real time for all of your video's captions. Now, another thing you can do is you can go to Elements. And in this section, you can change all of the graphics that are being shown in your video. You can also generate new images. You can come up with your own images in the self-generated menu right here. Or you can just leave things as they are and the video flows as is. So let me just play it again for a few seconds.
Water is a luxury, traded like gold in the...
That's right about it. So if you want to go the extra mile, you can go down to the B-roll menu and click Auto B-roll. And what this is going to do is, you can now see on the timeline, this has changed. The AI is adding B-rolls and effects, transitions, like glitch effects and everything that it thinks are suitable for your video. These are all AI generated, automated, but you can also come up with your own B-rolls and import your own footage which you think looks appropriate for your video. But this is, for example, a B-roll in this video. Let me just press play here.
Once a thriving metropolis, Solara now stands as a grim testament to humanity's reckless ambition.
So this is it. Now, if you want to also translate the video, you can go here, tick any of the boxes here, and the AI is going to automatically translate the video in these languages. And then the same thing happens with the format for your video. You can click this and then go, for example, on square, and the image is going to be now square. Not just this, but the whole video is now fitting as it should. But again, I'm just going to leave it on 9:16. And when I'm done, I'm just going to click export. And this is it. This is how you can make videos with DeepSeek. Now, while this gets downloaded, let me show you, if you want to find out more, you can go to this page of ours. And over here, we're just showing you how to generate a video using DeepSeek from start to finish. This is everything you have to know about making videos with DeepSeek. So thank you for following this tutorial.